Zeller trying to get that career average up one more to be the highest ever among all of them. Played under Tom Crean as Juwan Morgan gets the two-handed flush on the way to the rim. And now the foul is going to be called for Morgan pulling himself up on the rim, the technical.
I don't like that call. Look at the replay, but it didn't look like to me that he was showboating. Pat Driscoll with the tee. Let's see. This is one thing that I definitely think the NBA does better than college. You know, unless a guy, that's just a bad call. He's got his back to the court. He's looking underneath him. Yeah, he didn't do a chin-up. He didn't pull up. It was close, but...